Wrestling has a tomorrow, but only if a company is willing to invest. In a consumer-driven industry, it is key to understand the needs of your demographics and ultimately what makes a company more marketable. I'm coming to Providence on Sunday, and trust me when I say the consumers are going to be buzzing.